Jasmine Reinick. I currently am a student at the University of Florida, and I'm good friends with Melissa. I just wanted to pump you guys up because I heard you're going to Covecrest this summer, which is beyond exciting because I know you guys usually go to Steubenville, but I want you guys to have an open heart and realize that Life Teen Camp Covecrest is just as incredible, if not 100 times more. I had the incredible opportunity of being a Life Teen Summer Missionary actually for the past 2 summers, and I actually really did not want to go to camp, and I was not at a good place in my life at all. I was not into my faith, and I had gone to a couple other conferences as well, and I just really didn't want to go to camp and be a missionary. I know that sounds crazy, but I didn't, and I did anyways, and I showed up to camp, and it changed my life. It changed my life, and I jumped into mud pits, and I went to adoration and listened to the speaker every single night. And camp is a week long, so being there through the whole week, there's a lot of room for the Lord to work and just play and have fun. And I really think you guys should just be open to realizing how absolutely incredible this experience can be. I just really am convicted that you guys are going to have an absolutely incredible time at camp. It's unlike anything you'll ever experience. You won't regret it. It's not draining. It's rejuvenating and relaxing, and you guys will experience freedom, truly. The people that you will meet and the things that you will do will literally stop. Oh my gosh. It's just incredible. Beautiful in the mountains. Lots of activities, hiking, there's a lake, oh my gosh, it's incredible, truly. So I'm really excited for you guys to go to Covecrest this summer, and you guys should get pumped too, because I promise it'll be so worth it, and Jesus will move mountains in your heart at Covecrest. So get excited. Bye guys! So what are you waiting, what are you waiting for?
Hi you guys, my name's Christy. I just wanted to share with you a little bit about Camp Covecrest. So I myself grew up in a Life Teen program, and I went to Steubenville and Covecrest, and I can say that I loved both of them, absolutely loved them, but Covecrest was my favorite. And since then, I'm now a senior in college, and I have worked at Camp Covecrest for the past 2 years as a summer missionary, and it is incredible. I have witnessed the glory of God in so many ways, and have also just gotten to have so much fun and gotten to see so many high schoolers have the best week of their lives. Time and time again, I would have kids leave and tell me that it was the best week they've ever had. It is such a great time. Everything that you will get to experience at Steubenville, you'll still get to experience there. We have incredible speakers. There is still adoration, daily mass. Everything that you experience and love at Steubenville is present in Covecrest, but it's a week long. And then you get to combine it with amazing things like whitewater rafting, rock climbing, team building activities. There's a lake. Covecrest itself is just absolutely beautiful. It's in the mountains. The nature, being in God's presence through the nature. There's just so many incredible things throughout the week. Time and time again, I have now been at 17 weeks of camp at Covecrest, and every single week has completely blown me away. It's truly incredible, and I am so excited for you guys to be going, and I know that if you choose to go, it's going to be one of the best weeks of your summer, potentially one of the best weeks of your high school experience. I know for myself, my 4 weeks at Covecrest were some of the best ones of my experience in Life Teen. They were huge in my conversion and my continuing faith throughout college. My time working there was absolutely incredible. It is a place that is so full of the Holy Spirit and so filled with fun. It's a place that allows you to recognize the adventure that is a life with Christ, and I'm so excited for you guys to all experience it. God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome and power, our God. Hello everyone, my name is Jessica Little, and I am now a missionary with Fellowship of Catholic University Students, which is a college outreach program. But I'm really excited because Melissa has told me that you guys are going to Covecrest this year. And Covecrest is a big part of my faith journey. I went as a senior in high school and it was just an absolute blast. It was so much fun. We went whitewater rafting. There was great nights of adoration. The White Chapel is a classic. Learned how to make rosaries, etc. And then I also went back in college and was a summer missionary there for 7 weeks. And that was so transformative for me. I understood what community was. Knowing how hard the missionaries work for the campers that come, they just are really excited for everyone to be there. They know that lives are transformed, that Jesus comes and heals and he showers his mercy. The missionaries are great. They'll really want to hang out with you and have a ton of fun with you. And I am pumped that you get to go. I can't wait to see what you guys get to do and everything else. So have a great time at Covecrest. I'm really excited. It is one of the best places on earth. God bless you all.
Laugh really hard, like laugh so hard that you peed a little bit. That's kind of what camp's like. Camp is like diving face first into mud. Camp's like getting blobbed 60 feet in the air into the lake. Camp is just radical joy. It's love. It's dance parties. It's having a blast. It's getting messy both spiritually and physically. And all you have to do is say yes. All you have to do is just be there, be willing, and be ready. And God wrecks you every single time. I've been there for 2 summers, and I've just seen it time and time again. From little sixth graders bowing in adoration and just crying, to seniors in high school coming in really skeptically, but coming out with a strong relationship with Jesus Christ. He wants you to go on an adventure. He wants you to have an abundant life. But all you have to do is say yes.
My name is Allie Stooks, and I was a missionary at Camp Golden State, which is also run by Life Teen. I heard that you guys are going to Covecrest, and I know my first time I went, going to my sophomore year of high school. My mom signed me up. I did not want to go, and it just ended up being like such an amazing experience. My life was like drastically changed, and I can't wait for you guys to experience that as well. I continue to go to Covecrest year after year after year and apply to be a missionary and was sent out to California, and that was awesome. But a lot of my friends have been missionaries at Covecrest, and I met my best friend actually at camp. So I hope you guys have the best time. It's going to be life-changing and it's going to rock your world. So yeah, get pumped. Bye.